Hello students, in the question, the constant speed of a car is given as 40 miles per hour. We have to find the distance traveled by the car in 45 minutes.